In this video, I show you how to fix WhatsApp internal storage required problem or how to turn off USB storage in WhatsApp. For doing this, go to settings, then go to apps, then go to see all apps. Now search for WhatsApp, tap on WhatsApp, tap on permission. First of all, don't allow all permission. Now open WhatsApp. Now open camera. Now allow, continue, allow, allow. Now I hope that this method fix WhatsApp internal storage required problem or how to turn off USB storage for WhatsApp.